Wingardium Leviosa. Incendio. Confringo. Incendio.
Be it upon your heads when our expectations take flight like thistle.
You come to the wrong place, child.
Confringo!
Give it back!
Stupid one! Flipendo! Descendo!
Let's see you survive.
Stupid one! Arresto Momentum. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Flipendo. Descendo.
You dare to my own. You will
stupid. Flipendo. Descendo. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Revelio.
Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
Hello.
It's not often I see Hogwarts students here during the school year. I'm Priya Treadwell, at your service, and I sell a variety of travelling necessities.
Are you related to Nora Treadwell?
Why, yes. She's my wife. Brilliant historian. Did you know that she's pursuing Merlin's life's work?
I actually met her and she introduced me to her work. I'm involved in it now as well.
Oh, that's wonderful. Then you must be rather brilliant as well. At any rate, I hope that you'll think of me whenever you find yourself in need of travelling supplies. It's been a pleasure meeting you.
What do you have for sale?
Let's have a look, shall we? You won't be disappointed, I can promise you that. I didn't think I'd be the one doing the buying. So nice of you to stop by.
Incendio! Leviosa! Defender!
Revelio.
Confringo, Expelliarmus. Descendo. Glacius. Arresto Momentum. Leviosa. Defendo. Arresto Momentum.
Assignment's all finished.
Levioso!
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Arresto Momentum.
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
Confringo, Expelliarmus.
Crucible.
Arresto Momentum. Glacius. Confringo, Expelliarmus. Confringo. Protego. Stupefy. Arresto Momentum. Defendo. Leviosa. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Confringo! Expelliarmus! Arresto momentum. Incendio! Defendo! Incendio! Revelio. Revelio.
Excellent work today. Class dismissed.
Can't say I'm terribly fond of all the dung in this class.
I take it you're ready to learn.
I completed your assignment, Professor. I'm ready to learn Bombarda now.
Good. Now, this spell comes with a caveat. It should only be used when necessary. The exploding charm, as you might suspect, can hurt people. Use caution when casting it.
I will, Professor.
I will hold you to that promise. Now, you must be precise in your wand movements. We don't want you blowing your hand off. Go ahead. Nice and steady wand movements. Remember, the exploding charm is highly volatile. Well done. Now, let us put it into practice, shall we? Go ahead and try it on the pumpkins.
Bombarda.
Excellent wand work. Cast the spell just like that every time. Assured and in control. Excellent. You have it well in hand.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me.
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds like a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. Let's look at what we have, shall we?
Now I can conjure a breeding pen in the room. Best get back to Deke with the thestrals.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I've rescued the thestrals and bought the spellcraft for the pen.
Excellent! Now, to breed your thestrals, simply release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
I shall. I wonder where I should conjure their pen.
Never grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them. Most excellent.
I'll look after you.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Thank you.
can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Are you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly attacked by wolves, I was. Only just escaped with my life. I need to be better prepared next time. Could use some thunder brew. I don't suppose a student like yourself would be in possession of such a thing?
Yes, I have some right here. Please, take it and be careful.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I knew you had a good heart. I feel better already just knowing I have some thunder brew on hand. This is thanks for your generosity. Resource indeed, your field guide. I've most.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. This looks like the statue Madame Twiddle mentioned. Why are there so many vases around here? I suppose I should try to find all the vases. There should only be a few more vases. Finished. One more vase.
Confringo!
That's it. I should tell Madame Twiddle about what happened.
Arrest the momentum. Bombarda, defender. Potato, defender. Arresto momentum. Confringo, Expelliarmus, Leviosa, incendio.
That was a close one.
One less follower, Ranrock.
Arresto momentum.
Expelliarmus, bombarder, defender. Potato.
Incendio.
Defender.
Yeah.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do? Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right. The statue was part of a puzzle.
Oh, really? How exciting!
Yes, I had to destroy a number of large vases, and that seemed to activate some sort of charm on the statue.
Well done. Oh, I miss having someone like you around with a thirst for knowledge and a quick mind. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied. Thank you for that. Who knows what I'll encounter on my next constitutional. Oh, my husband would be so pleased to know he was right about that statue.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Revelio. tricky after all, Merlin.